Distinguished guests, I'd like to welcome you all to Embassy of Japan today. This is the 12th Green Park Youth Concert, and this series of concerts has featured a number of young Japanese musicians here in the UK. This is the first concert we have been able to arrange in person since the pandemic struck. I'm therefore delighted, very much delighted, to be able to meet you all this evening here today. Thanks to the generous support by KPMG, this concert is actually an opportunity for cultural exchange between Japan and UK, as it serves as a platform for talented Japanese musicians studying at renowned conservatories in the United Kingdom. Today, we have with us Ms. Harada Maho, a promising young Japanese violinist, together with Mr. Daniel King Smyth as a pianist. For me, today's concert will surely be a wonderful example of a collaboration between Japan and UK in the world of classical music. I can hardly wait to listen to the lovely pieces by Kreisler, followed by two violin sonatas by female composers, Japanese and British. So, let me stop here and welcome the performers of this evening. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. a Japanese violinist. I would like to talk about myself. I'm from Tochigi. I'll show you where it is. It is about 60 miles to the north of Tokyo. It may sound rather far, but actually quite a few people commute to Tokyo as it takes just an hour by Shinkansen, the world-famous bullet train. I myself was one of the commuters for 7 years, because after leaving a local junior high school, I went to the music high school that belongs to the Tokyo University of the Arts, where I studied for my first music degree. After graduating from the Tokyo University of the Arts, I moved to London to do my master's degree at the Royal Academy of Music. My original plan was to go back to Japan after the two-year course, but I decided to continue my studies pursuing a PhD, which I've been working on for the last 4 years. It's now my sixth year in London. I have drawn this map to show you my favorite things. The base of my life is the Academy, which is located in Maribon. The Regent's Park, just behind the Academy, where I often have a walk to relax or hang out with friends before, after, or between classes and rehearsals. And it has great access to central London. So visiting museums and going to various concerts is a part of my life. The places I particularly like are the Wallace Collection, Wigmore Hall, and the Victoria and Albert Museum. For this recital, I have chosen pieces by three eminent composers, Fritz Kreisler, KODA Nobu, and Ethel Smyth. You can find them on this map. Today's first three pieces were composed by Fritz Kreisler, who was also a renowned violinist himself. He was born in Vienna, and people say his music gives a sense of Viennese. When it comes to violin music, Kreisler must definitely be mentioned. Next piece is a sonata by KODA Nobu. She was the first Japanese person to study in Europe as a musician. While she was a student of the Vienna Conservatory, she composed this Violin Sonata No. 1, which is the first chamber music written by a Japanese musician in the style of Western classical music. After going back to Japan and becoming a professor at a music college, she visited Europe again and stayed in Berlin, Vienna, Paris, and London during her sabbatical leave. The last one, another violin sonata, is a work by an English composer, Dame Ethel Smyth, who is also known as a member of the women's suffrage movement. I came across this significant composer when I was researching female musicians and the history of feminism. Today's program feels like introducing myself. I'm a violinist, I'm from Japan, and I'm doing research on feminism in the UK. My research examines embodied or unconscious gender bias in violin playing. Through my experiences of music activities in the UK, I noticed that Japanese girls tend to be overly reserved or very shy. I tried to figure out what causes this and have realized it is due to the differences in the culture and social backgrounds between the two countries. I have been investigating people's unconscious gender bias in relation to violin performances by analyzing the relationships between audience and players and teachers and students. I hope my research leads to the establishment of new teaching method in the future. Since I started studying a PhD at the Royal Academy of Music, I have met a number of professors and lecturers who successfully combine research activities and music performances. It would be great if I could be like them sometime in the future back in Japan, where these kind of researcher musicians are still very rare. So I would like to be a pioneer. As a violinist, I have ambition to introduce music that hasn't been appreciated and valued enough. For my performance, I'm so happy to bring KODA's music to people in the UK. Also, I would like Ethel Smyth's music to be heard by Japanese audience. Thank you for listening, and I hope you enjoyed my performance.